Today, we are excited to introduce a battery charger equipped with battery charging, balance, and protection circuit. It's designed specifically as a DC uninterruptible power supply for the Raspberry Pi Zero, the BCBP0. This lithium battery protection board features a compact size and convenient installation, thanks to its innovative PCB layout. The meticulously designed PCB layout showcases attention to detail, with every component carefully selected for high reliability, ensuring exceptional quality for our users. The BCBP0 battery board comes with a battery holder for one PC26650 lithium battery. Thanks to the charging circuit, it is capable of charging the battery. Additionally, it is equipped with a USB Type-C interface, allowing easy compatibility with smartphone chargers, convenience at your fingertips. As we are all aware, a fully charged single-cell lithium battery provides an output voltage of 4.2 volts. To accommodate common voltage requirements and enhance usability, the BCBP0 integrates a boost circuit, enabling it to deliver a stable 5 volts DC output through the USB interface on the board. This versatile feature not only caters to audio DIY applications but also allows for seamless charging of mobile devices like smartphones. When charging a phone, the BCBP0's DC 5 volts USB discharge port can provide a maximum charging current of 2 amperes, ensuring efficient and reliable power delivery. Furthermore, the BCBP0 supports simultaneous charging and discharging, allowing users to power their devices while connecting an external power source for charging purposes, maximum flexibility and convenience. The board is also equipped with a battery-level display button, providing users with instant visibility of the remaining battery capacity, an intuitive and user-friendly feature. Additionally, the built-in power on-off switch ensures enhanced safety and ease of operation. The BCBP0 features pogo pins specifically designed to power the Raspberry Pi. By securely fastening the Raspberry Pi to the board using 4 screws, the pogo pins establish a reliable power connection with the Raspberry Pi's pins, guaranteeing a stable power supply. WONDOM has developed this one-cell battery charging protection board to serve as a reliable DC uninterruptible power supply for the Raspberry Pi. Even during the plug-in or unplug operations of the charging power source USB Type-C, the Raspberry Pi remains powered, ensuring uninterrupted operation. Let's see the test data. With a 26,655,500 mAh lithium battery installed, we conducted multiple plug and unplug operations of the external power source on the one-cell battery protection board while closely monitoring the voltage changes at the pogo pin, an essential power supply point for the Raspberry Pi, using an oscilloscope. The test results are shown in the graph below. When the one-cell battery board is connected to an external power source, the Raspberry Pi is powered by the external source. Upon disconnection of the external power source, the Raspberry Pi seamlessly switches to battery power. From the graph, it is evident that when the external power source is connected, the output voltage at the pogo pin for powering the Raspberry Pi remains stable at 5 volts. During the moment of disconnection, a brief 0.2 millisecond voltage drop of approximately 0.8 volts occurs, followed by a swift rise to a consistently stable 5.25 volts. The transition from battery power to an external power source 5 volts takes a mere 0.2 millisecond when an external charging power source is connected to the BCBP0, ensuring seamless power supply to the Raspberry Pi. Impressive, isn't it? This one-cell battery charging protection board truly serves as an unrivaled DC uninterruptible power supply for the Raspberry Pi, making it an ideal choice for Raspberry Pi DIY enthusiasts. Make sure not to miss out on this exceptional product. Now, let's utilize WONDOM Stereo 30W I2S amplifier and Raspberry Pi Zero to play music.
She saw him carried away by a moonlight shadow. He passed on.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.